All right, well, the pasta's in the water boiling. There's a couple of the pork chops. Here's the sauce. And then we have to make our tomato salad, which is gonna have tomatoes, fresh garlic, olive oil again, some basil leaves, and a little salt. That should go nicely on the side.